keeping watch over their flocks at night. And an angel appeared to them and said, "Fear not, for I bring you tidings of great joy. To you is born in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and peace to all people on earth."